Hi, and welcome to Facts About Cats. I have many videos about Russian Blues, but in this one, you'll find out the top 10 most amazing facts about Russian Blue cats. Before we begin, I just want to let you know that there's lots of cool stuff for your cat in the description. Be sure to check them out. And now, let's get into it. They have a gorgeous nickname. Russian Blues are also called Archangel Blues. Their very first name was actually Archangel Cats. But where does it come from? Well, their unique nickname is not just a marketing trick. It's a tribute to Russian Blues' alleged birthplace in Russia. Their fur shimmers in the light. Russian Blues are gifted with a soft, dense, and plush coat. Their ground color is blue or dark gray, but the tips of their guard hairs are silver. Due to this, their coats reflect the light, making the Russian Blue shine like no other. It's not an easy thing to capture on camera, but once you see it, you'll remember it. They're a low-allergenic breed. Sadly, there is no such thing as a completely hypoallergenic cat breed, but Russian Blues are more suited for people allergic to cats. They're said to produce less of the allergen compared to other cats. As such, mildly allergic people might tolerate living with them. They're gifted with a highly accurate internal clock. Russian Blues know precisely when it's mealtime, and they're eager to let you know. They don't like wasting time, especially when it comes down to food. Russian Blues will wake up their owners every day at the same hour. They're incredibly smart and strong-willed. Russian Blues are famous for their brains. They can play fetch, open drawers, and turn the lights on. And if they're up to something, there's no talking them out of it. They're extremely strong-willed and will do as they please. You've been warned. They almost disappeared. After World War II, many cat breeds almost went extinct. The same happened to Russian Blues. Fortunately, there are many Russian Blue catteries nowadays, so they ain't going anywhere. Like this video so far? Then give it a like, as it helps me a lot. Their paw pads are mauve. Russian Blues have incredibly cute mauve paw pads, a trait pretty hard to come by in the cat kingdom. The only accepted colors are mauve and lavender pink. I'm not even sure which one is more adorable, but all Russian Blues have them. Otherwise, they're not purebred. They have Siamese blood. That's right. Siamese cats were used to resurrect the breed after World War II. It wasn't done on purpose. There were just too few Russian Blues left. At one point, Russian Blues lost their original look. Thankfully, Russian Blues have made a remarkable comeback. And nowadays, most Siamese traits have been bred out. They're the introverts of cat breeds. Russian Blues are not very fond of strangers. In fact, most of them will hide if they detect trespassers. That's why Russian Blues have earned a reputation of being shy or aloof. However, their curiosity usually gets to them, and they'll begin to sniff around. But even so, they'll keep their distance. Their personalities are very much alike. I've made many videos about different cat breeds and their personalities. However, personalities vary, as each cat is unique. But when it comes down to Russian Blues, almost all of them fit the standard. Their personalities are so likewise that you'll know exactly what you're getting. And our viewers also agree. Do you know other fascinating facts about Russian Blue cats? Share them in the comments. I really hope you liked this video and found it entertaining. If so, make sure to subscribe for more videos like this. Feel free to watch my other videos about Russian Blue cats, or watch my videos about other cat breeds. I have plenty of them. See you next time!